All right, here it is. As previously I mentioned, the Future Revolution of Marvel. They just released the pre-registrations in Play Store and Apple iStore, I think. So here is the first few information I got from the website. You can see marvelsfuturerevolution.com. So the key features there are only consider about these futures and characters, how to register it. So before getting it, let's get into the features. Firstly, the features you can see. Firstly, it's an open world game, okay, where you can free roam everywhere from map to map by using special superpowers with the individual character. Okay, moving on. Costume customization, where you can customize your character with individual perks and individual gadgets of your very own equipments, which you can get by leveling up your character. Maybe you can get legendary, maybe they based on, I think they are based on legendary epic kind of mythic items. So next, moving on. So there is a story going on. So they said there is a campaign mode also, where there is a story where Vision saves the world in a multiverse to combine the whole universe in one piece to protect all, I think. That's all I know from the trailer. If you want to know more, there is a live event go on yesterday, 13th June. You can watch the video. The link will be in the description. So next, and also as well, there is a co-op content too. So whereas PvP aspect, I think, like we can discuss later on in this video. Next, regions. Basically, these are the maps which we are about to play in the game. So firstly, Omega Fight headquarters, where is the in-game lobby where all the superheroes meet at the point at this headquarters. So they can travel anywhere from here. So maybe this is the lobby for every player to interact also for your squad mates. Yet there is no information about how many people in a squad will be, either it's a 3 or 4 people. There's still a question. So moving on, the first city, New Stark City. Basically, it's a Stark where Pegasus was introduced, I think, Project Pegasus. So next, the Hydra Empire, where the Hydra clan will be. So as you can know, the Marvel world, Hydra is a very epic villain in the Marvel universe. So they has complete different map for Hydra Empire also. So then, okay, Earth, where the Xandar people were destroyed by Thanos, and the survivors, left survivors, they moved on to the Earth, and they knew home called as Xand Earth, and the honor of the glory of the Nova Corps now continues on primary Earth. Okay, moving on, Midgardia. After the Ragnarok, the Asgardians settled on Earth with cooperation with humans. So to restore their civilization, depart the threat of convergence. So this is a very looking, nice looking location, I think. Okay. So next, moving on. This is the Sakaar. Sakaar, ruled by Sakaar, the living Mysterio. The people of Sakaria struggled to survive. Different the savage planets, alien characters, also you can interact. Abandoned lands polluted by gamma rays. Where you can see mystical creatures introduce Hulk in this together in this
he
planet.
He looks like Hulk, but he's not Hulk.
You can see a lot of new elements in this in this map, I think. By these
that's all from the map. Regions.
So then, moving on. The bosses, right now, they just introduced 5 of them, like Thanos, Madoc, and Ultron, Red Skull, and Loki. These are the only 5 characters, villains. They introduced, but they in the live event they said they are going to add more. Okay, moving on, NPCs where you can interact with in-game characters like Rocket, Thor, Valkyrie, and Nick Fury. I don't know why they added Thor as an NPC.
Maybe a lot of people comes to play this character.
Maybe a lot of people will play
with him. Perspective.
Maybe we can play them also. Not sure yet, but they are NPCs for now. Maybe they add them also in game. So and also they said there are going to add more characters in the for futures. Moving on, game modes. Blitz, battle between a four person team and the most iconic super villains.
So by this we are getting 4v4 gameplays, I think, where you can fight super villains in this super hero game, I think.
Then super operations where you can go to individual like side missions where you can level up your character build of each character. Then raid. Raid is powerful Marvel characters where work together and defeat a target to get more loot. Okay, then
Omega
this is the
War,
Omega War where you
the Clash
can
of
PvP
Clans,
mode
Dimensional
where you can
Superheroes.
play with other players
Who
too
will be
to
the
build your
team?
character
So basically, it's a
for
PvP,
better
player versus player
loot.
mode,
I think
where every
if you
player
kill
has
a
fight with another
maybe
major
high
player,
mythical
you get
person,
a basic
so you
or
get a better
epic.
loot.
For every
Oh,
match,
I'm
they
not
have
sure, but
individual maps also.
you get. Yeah, that's what they said in the event.
Okay, the last one, Dimensional Leo. The battle begins. Test your strength. Even a split second decision can determine the outcome of the battle. Become the strongest hero. Basically, 1v1 situation, I think, player versus player, where you can fight with the high-end player to get a high-end rewards in the at the end of the match, I think. That's all for this.
Okay, moving on to the characters. Right now, they added only 8 characters like Spider-Man, Iron Man, and Captain America, Doctor Strange, Black Widow, Captain Marvel, and Storm, and Star-Lord. These are the 8 characters they added. And also, so moving on, after to restate, you can just go to Play Store or App Store, and there you can click Play Restate. Sorry, in case you are in going to use on PC, you have to go to the website. There directly the page will appear like this. Select any of these icons and click your email address, and then restate. After restation, you get these 8 characters costumes where you can see in the screen. So go ahead and try it for yourself and make sure to pre-restate. And also you can join the communities. I'm going to link down in the description so you could join and know the information more. So if you want to see my gameplays or the story, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, make sure to give a like. Myself, Karthik. Thank you for watching. Bye bye now.